Guess what I got? Of course we have to try. Let's try it. I'm excited. I expect fizziness and creaminess from the milk. Tastes like Sprite. You can't taste the milk. That's good.
GPS.
We'll have to try something good and yummy. What's up? So we bought these from the market. Spicy tuna hand roll. We're gonna try. tired. Land it perfectly. Row, row, and row. Cheer and waters. Cheer, water.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh,
cheer. Yeah, Good morning, so today we're gonna try this bad boy. I found this at my local Asian supermarket. Come on, design, the design. Okay, we're gonna try it. Here's what it looked like. I'm so excited to try it, let's try. Very sweet. Let me know if there are other coffees I need to try too, because I love coffee. Okay, Alani News Cherry Twist. Found this at my grocery supermarket. I'm excited. I hope it tastes like cherry lime. The cherry lime. Yes. Yes, it does. It does taste like the cherry lime. You get half of it, sir. I wanted to record you this way, but your stuff was in the background, so I was
I'm trying.
I've been craving a good PB&J. Let's make it quick. Sourdough toast. And a peanut butter Boris BB too. My blueberry jam. Let's eat. There's always so much going on.
Lord.
These are so cute. Fluffy.
Shit, I'm
saying to fuck my chance and lay it to rest.
Want ice?
I didn't find any. All you bitches is wiggle and cry, but we're action for a no. Seeing is trying. We're trying air-dried noodle soup of the Shin Ramen. We're gonna find out if it's good.
That looks like a lot of broth.
I think it'll be okay. I like broth, so.
I think kids may want to be around family more. Good,
man. Oh my god. Potato bread.
That's pretty damn good.
Yeah, for real? For real? There's a sweet potato one, but I didn't find it there. But
it's pretty good.
It is delicious. They made it out of real potatoes.
What about the bread? Just bread?
Maybe we gotta add eggs.
Yum.
I can't eat it. And taste test.
Damn, that looks...
We're gonna try...
That looks nice. It's I know. Lighting's actually really nice. Damn.
I love it. I like his setup. It's very engaging. Mm-hmm. Always too hot for me.
Did you just
throw it back in?
No. Just make sure you watch the camera and cut out anything.
Mmm. It's not bad. It's not bad.
Twice the price, but half the calories.
Same price, but half the calories?
Twice the price, but half the calories.
Oh, shit, for real? Maybe sometimes calories are worth it.
Princess.